You wanted to see us, boss?
Yes, Blodge. I have hatched an evil plot, and I'm in need of some muscle to carry it out.
What is it, boss?
There's been a certain diminutive tank engine on Sodor that has been a thorn in my side for years. One who has garnered an undisturbed amount of praise by fans, despite making her debut in the lackluster film.
The same one you were in, boss?
Yes! But my contempt for this locomotive goes back even further. I'm tired of waiting for fans to turn against her. So it falls to me to get rid of her. Gentlemen, it's time to destroy Lady!
Boss? This is Victor Tanzig's channel.
Oh, right. Let me try again. Gentlemen, it's time to destroy Kate!
Sounds good to me. You can count on us, boss.
I hope so. I haven't forgotten about your last little blunder. If you botch this up again, I swear I will sell you both off to Logan Paul! Do you understand me, Splodge?
We'll get it right, boss. Don't worry. You don't think he'd really be that cruel, do you, Splatter? I think I don't want to find out. Hello, Kate. Long time no see.
Well, 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 look what the cat dragged in. If it isn't Dumb and Dumber.
No, it's Splatter and Dodge.
She's insulting us, you idiot.
Oh, right.
Is this another pitiful effort by your boss to scrap me? Was he too scared to come get me himself? Wished at the widow case?
The boss ain't scared of no one.
Except success. Why else would he send a pair of imbeciles after me?
Shut your gob, Kate!
Or what? What are you gonna do?
Oi, Splatter! You think the boss would mind if we roughed her up a bit before taking her back? No, I don't think so. He'd probably get a kick out of it.
You two really think you're gonna win here?
You bet. This is going to be fun.
I agree. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to make you two feel like idiots.
How?
Look, is that Haley's Comet?
Where? Oh, bother! How'd she do that? Who cares? Come on! She can't have gotten far. How do you figure? Shut up! Let's go! Anything? Nothing. Where could she have gone? Maybe she went to the moon. Why the moon? It'd be the last place I'd think to look.
You don't think in the first place.
Okay, where else could she have gone?
That was way too easy.
We'll get you for that one.
You can try. TTFN, ta-ta for now.
Now I see why the boss hates her.
What's that? Sounds like the Roadrunner. No, it doesn't. Don't be...
Meep, meep.
After her! Oh, great! This old gag! What next?
I'm so glad you asked. Hashtag abracadabra.
I really, really, really should have seen this coming.
You mean us getting tarred and feathered, boss?
No, you two bungling up your assignment.
Sorry, boss.
I don't want your apologies. I want results. And clearly, the only way I'm going to get them is by doing it myself.
You're going to Sodor?
Yes. As a wise engine once said, if you want something done properly, never get idiots to do it for you. Duh.
Josh, so you finally had the nerve to come after me yourself. I'm almost impressed.
Spare me! I'm not letting you get away this time!
Is this about what happened back in 2000? 18 years ago? April Fools!
It was very humiliating!
You have absolutely no sense of humor at all, do you?
It wasn't funny!
Well, this will be if you ask me.
What are you talking about?
You sent henchmen to kidnap me. You've spent years plotting my demise, and now you've finally built up the nerve to come after me yourself. But that's where you've made a serious mistake. Whenever you want to scrap a steam engine, there's one thing you never, ever do.
Oh? And what's that?
You don't come to Sodor to do it.
What? Uh-oh. I should have seen this coming, too.
Yes, you should have.
Any last words?
Yes. Son of a... Ow, 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 ow! Stop that!